Let's look at modern remote debugging with Chrome. I'm going to take the URL of this demo and open it up in Chrome on Android. And now, remote debugging page, we see its GPU layers, but more on that later. What I really want to show you is this, screencasting. You're looking at the live view of Chrome on Android on your machine. It shows exactly what's happening on the device all the time, but better than that, you can actually interact with it. So typing here with my fingers is slow. Let's switch to the keyboard. Yeah, so all keystrokes are sent down to the device, and clicks and drags are sent down as touches too. You can scroll with your mouse wheel or trackpad and see your device scroll with you. And probably my favorite is, yep, inspect element. It works the way you'd want it to, selecting the elements in the device's browser and manipulating them directly. Now, back to those GPU layers. Here's a complex 3D CSS transform scene, and DevTools gives us insight on the live layer tree composition. Similarly, screencasted remote debugging works great with the WebGL profiler. Please try all this out today. For how, just Google for remote debugging. Thanks.